Today we have started the community kitchen for our brothers and sisters on the street. They are the group of people who do not come to the forefront, and as they don't have any identity card or ration card, they will not be eligible for the benefits of the government. So therefore, we are trying to give them food from our community kitchen. So our brothers and sisters and our friends, we are preparing chapati and dal and other things, and we will be distributing on the street. The police department has given us permission to distribute food on the street, and therefore we hope that these days we can help our brothers and sisters. Thank you. God bless you.